Today is Tuesday, May 3, 2022. And today's meditation comes from the book of Romans in the New Testament and from the writings of Mahatma Gandhi with music by Be Still the Earth. The Spirit helps us in our weakness. When we do not know what to pray for, the Spirit intercedes for us through wordless groans. Romans chapter 8, verse 26. Gandhi writes, "Prayer is not asking. It is a longing of the soul. It is daily admission of one's weakness. It is better in prayer to have a heart without words than words without a heart." Spend a few moments in silence and stillness now, practicing those words. Allow your heart to long for something that you can't quite define with your mouth and with your brain. And just allow that longing to be there. For that is perfect prayer.